It's time at last for another edition of SmackDown. Are you guys excited?
Absolutely, Cole. I can't wait to get into the action tonight and see how these matches play out.
Wow, you took the words right out of my mouth, Corey.
Well, in that case, I take it all back.
Suplex. He takes control. Perhaps thinking about what to do next here.
Ooh, dropped right on their face.
Oh, a nasty stomp to finish it off.
That was nasty. This match grinded him down a little.
Taking on some offense, but he expected as much.
He saw it coming.
Setting it up. He thinks he has it.
And there's the kick out.
I didn't think this match was close to over.
Oh, impressive counter.
Stomping. Ouch.
I don't like the look in his eye here, folks.
Sharp elbows to the body, looking to fight his way out.
Arm trapped. Burying knees into the body.
If this works, it could change the course of the match.
He's begging him to get up so he can put him back down.
Incoming! Diving forearm smash. Yeah. He's got him scouted.
Byron.
Shoulders down.
One, two.
Kick out just in time.
Able to squeeze that shoulder out. So close.
Uh-oh. Look at this.
That puts him in total control.
Inner pin attempt.
Two.
And a kick out. No one saw that coming.
Oh, that was more than close. That was inches away from three.
Millimeters. It is unreal that this match is still going on. For a maneuver that would end.
Perched up top.
A diving knee drop. This could do it.
Two
forces the shoulder up after two.
I am in shock. What's it going to take to keep this guy down?
Oh, what a counter.
A Phoenix suplex.
Wrist clutch suplex. Perfect.
This has become a monumental struggle for these competitors.
It is down to who still has the edge.
This superstar's got something in mind.
Something big, something painful. Superplex!
There's two! No, stops the count at two.
So, so close. That could have been it. Execution.
Makes the cover.
Two.
Now, and he kicked out at two. I cannot believe it.
He just kicked out by a fraction of a second.
Oh, the knee drop connects.
Bodies have been decimated. Fortitude has been tested. And these fans are showing their approval of these superstars' performances.
Just turn that around.
Stiff.
What a takedown.
Fujiwara armbar.
Going after the arm.
Fujiwara armbar.
Uh-oh. Look at this.
This is his chance. Will he seize the moment?
Two. Oh, shoulder up before three.
I am shaking my head in disbelief over how he managed to get the shoulder up.
Listen, that should have ended things. And look at his
high risk.
Misses.
Control.
Oh, God.
What a shot to the face.
Oh, perfect kick. coming.
Oh, haven't seen this in a long time. The old, he may get the three count right here.
This is it.
One, two, nose dive.
Incredible resiliency. He's lining him up.
It's over.
Looks like a match ender. Perhaps worth it now.
Now let's take a look back at some of the great action.
Here is your winner, Noah Leo, the Soldier.
You cannot say they didn't give it their all and then some to achieve this victory.
We really saw what these competitors were made of here tonight.
Yeah, especially the winner.
Alpha Wolf.
Matches like these, with talent of this caliber, this is why sports entertainment is an art form.
Just take a look at the champ. Always an event when she competes.
And from Vienna, Austria, Michelle Smoky.
Just look at the swagger on display. I love it.
Swagger? Really, Saxton? You know a number of people in the back just despise this superstar.
Well, the WWE Universe clearly disagrees with you, Corey.
Oh, and what else is new?
And you have to respect the work this superstar has been putting in order to meet the kind of challenge he faces tonight.
Without a doubt, we've seen the hard work paying off. You don't find yourself in a match like this without dedicating your time into your craft.
All that time spent has her in a good position to pull off a victory here.
Yeah, but chomping at the bit is a superstar who's felt underrated and underappreciated as of late. And it's time for her to make everyone remember just how good she really is.
She wants to take this one outside the ring, it seems.
Oh, stop it, stop it, stop, jeez.
Two.
Oh, what's coming here? Submission move being applied.
Got the cross face applied.
Well, this isn't, she's looking for a way out.
Three.
She drops a few elbows and fights her way out of the hold.
She will wisely return to the ring now.
Driving the knee right to the ribs.
Oh, what a forearm!
Ooh, treading all over their opponent. And she gets herself out of a precarious position.
Being carried around with ease.
Oh, snake eyes caving in their face.
inflicting pain at will.
Kicks to the lower back, clutching the wrist. Just absolutely punishing their opponent here, relentlessly.
Countered it just in time. Oh, what a kick. Vicious. She's forced onto the defensive now. Inverted tree of low position now.
Set up with a tree of woe, driving those knees.
Right in the mouth, relentless. The colossal clutch. Oh, look at this, locked in. Submission move here. Now, just pick the leg.
Down with a lariat.
She scores big with the counter.
Check this out. Just deadlifted up into a powerbomb. You can tell she wants to put an end to this.
She's going to try again.
She can't possibly come back from that.
The cover! Great ring presence.
This isn't over yet.
Crafty way to get out of harm there.
I don't think any of these superstars are going to show any quit at this point.
Never say die attitude on full display.
Heads out of the ring. What's next? She adjusts it and reverses it. Inflicting pain at will.
Five.
She anticipated that one.
Six.
Now they get palm strikes. The ref's count ain't stopping. The clock is ticking here. Referee's count stopped. She stays in this. Just barely, Cole.
One after the other. Nasty stop to finish it off.
First up top. Big miss right there.
Stop after stop. Relentless.
Counters. This could be an opportunity.
She's trying so desperately to get back up to her feet.
Well, now she's looking to apply the pressure with this submission maneuver.
Just wearing down the opponent.
What's going to happen here? I think she's getting an opportunity to turn this around. She just got to shift her body just a little bit to get out. Looks like she has other plans here.
I think she was just looking to soften her up a little there.
Up high. Big mistake. She knows that now.
Torn down with a lariat.
Power bomb.
She covers for the pin.
Two.
What a kick out.
How this match is still going on defies all reasoning.
She wants to finish this.
She's queuing it up again. Amazingly executed once more. Shoulders down. Two, three.
She did it. She picked up the victory.
Sometimes a match can't live up to the hype, guys, but that one sure did.
Michelle Smoky.
A big win for her, and she certainly earned it.
You could just sense the intensity in the air throughout this one.
Yeah, this win was well earned.
Making his way to the ring from New Zealand, weighing in at 182 pounds, the SmackDown Universal Champion, Omega Wolf.
Ever since I took my spot here at the commentary table, I have wanted to call this match. I cannot wait to finally do it. The champ planning to show his dominance of this division with an emphatic win tonight.
And his opponent, from Glasgow, Scotland, weighing in at 300 pounds, Jackson, the X-Factor, McGregor.
Some would say this superstar thinks a little too much of themselves, but the tape doesn't lie. This is a serious contender for any title.
They need to loosen up, have a little fun, heck, maybe even lose a match once in a while.
What? That is horrible advice.
Doesn't matter where or when he's competing, this guy just wants to fight. And he's about to get one.
What are you expecting from this superstar tonight, guys?
Well, he did say earlier that he's going to attack his opponent with a renewed hostility that we've never seen before.
Yeah, he also said he's going to make the competition beg for mercy.
Yeah, but meeting him in the ring's quite an obstacle. There's nothing about this superstar that signifies he'll be a pushover.
Great counter! No, that'll break his arm. Vicious. Great reversal. Oh, what a kick.
First one missed, second one didn't.
Effective.
Oh, foot just stomping down. Fighting back with a counter. Can he just punch him in the chest?
Two-handed.
He's not going to be able to pull this off, is he?
Oh.
Is
he?
Yeah.
He saw it coming, taking advantage.
My goodness, look at this.
kicks to the lower back, clutching the wrist. Just absolutely punishing them. And look at this now. Yes, applying the submission hold.
Oh, what a crawl space. Give up now.
In trouble here.
A couple of elbows to the jaw, and that'll break things up. Got to find a way to get out of this.
Oh, man, right to the esophagus.
Oh, it's not going to be good. This is not going to be good. Will this be enough?
One, two.
No, he punched the shoulder before three.
Very close. The T clearly setting in.
With the counter. Oh, this is not good at all. The pendulum backbreaker stretch.
Start counting, Saxton.
One, two, three.
You're gonna be here all day.
Power.
I think you're right.
To the left side.
He is still in this.
Whatever's playing here can't be good.
Oh, jeez. Falling hard to the outside.
One. Two.
Shifts it back onto him.
Setting it up.
Three.
Knee right to the midsection. Ooh.
That's how you stop your opponent.
Side kick.
Oof. Six.
Re-enters under the ropes.
Makes the cover.
Two.
He's still in this fight.
It was almost all over. Almost a three count.
Yeah, talk about a close call.
How draining was that? Can it be done again? Can that maneuver be summoned at least one more time?
What?
Good night.
Get that instant replay ready.
He just kicked out, and I'll tell you what, I don't really think he knows either.
I can't tell if it's anger in the eyes or the fact that he hasn't finished this, or if it's disbelief that his opponent is still in this. Slam!
He's getting pushed out into the defensive.
Not a bad place to be in, but the longer this goes, the more trouble a superstar exposes himself to.
Oh, look out! Diving shoulder tackle.
You can see it in these superstars' faces. They're in serious pain at the moment.
A lot of punishment has been dished out, but no one is thinking about quitting.
Big headbutt. He's going for the pin. This could be it.
Into the pay window.
Two.
Oh, just got my shoulder up.
Getting out of that by the skin of their teeth.
Reversal. Can they go on the attack? The WWE Universe is on its feet.
And deservedly so. These superstars are holding nothing back.
Axe handle from the middle rope. Devastating kick.
Slipped out of the way.
Getting tossed.
He is revving up the engine. He's not going to let anything stop him.
One. He reverses it.
He avoids the damage.
Mounted palm strikes.
Three.
Setting it up.
Carefully placed stomp to the arm. The end may be in sight for his opponent here.
He needs to give himself some room to regroup fast.
Oh, great. Rearranging our ringside furniture here. Clear the announce desk.
What a mess.
They need to be aware of a count out right now. Powerless position to be in right now.
Oh, look at this. Running elbow drop on target.
Stomping down. That'll break his arm. Vicious. Great counter. Impressive ring IQ on display there. Getting back into the ring.
Five. Six.
Just deadlifting right there. The power. Power slam.
Pin.
Around the waist.
Spinebuster.
That's his go-to move. Can he finish this off? Two count.
It's over. Brutality. Comes to an end.
These superstars put on quite a show. Here's another look.
Here is your winner, Jackson, the X-Factor, McGregor.
This is the type of victory where you really have to weigh the costs against the benefits.
Unbelievable match. What an astounding effort.
Pushing through exhaustion to come out on top. What a competitor.
The following contest is scheduled for one fall, making her way to the ring from Tijuana, Mexico, AK-47.
This superstar has actually told me before that they can be loyal to a fault.
Well, that's the kind of thing that leaves your back just waiting to get stabbed, Saxton. Trust me.
Wait, trust you? I've seen your NXT career. You were a backstabber too.
Yep, which is why I have plenty of experience on the topic.
And from Edinburgh, Scotland, Sturgeon, the Savior.
Hey, where's the horse?
What are you talking about?
Yeah, what horse?
The high horse this superstar always seems to be on.
Did Jerry Lawler write that line for you?
A woman meant for the highlight reel. She plans on even more excitement tonight.
And coming into tonight, we know this superstar is focused on creating a stir in the women's division.
But she'll be challenged by a woman who's shown a high acumen in the ring. There's nothing you can throw at her that she hasn't already devised an answer for.
From the top!
Kickback from the top. Now trampling the opposition.
Ooh, she just turned it around. Crushing the hamstring. Stretch with a kick. Counters that.
She was clearly waiting for that.
Oh, what a clothesline.
Forcefully delivered.
Ooh, look at her answering back.
Nasty right hand.
It's a gurry to the floor. She's beginning to flag a little.
Avoiding contact.
Front kick right to the knee.
Right on the patella.
Two.
And she dodged that one nicely.
Eight defeat.
Three.
She's looking highly motivated.
Oh, forget about pandering to the WWE Universe. That should keep her head in the game.
Caught with a neck breaker.
Ooh, slam.
With authority.
Vicious headbutt.
Double underhook. That move is already trending.
Two. She kicks out. I don't believe it.
How close was that?
That was about as close as it could get without it all being over.
The best shot was thrown, but it couldn't put this match away.
From the top.
Oh, right to the kidneys.
Ooh.
Able to get the advantage here.
Ooh.
Well placed kick. Ooh, that backfired out.
She's staying elusive.
Look at this, going counter for counter. Just carrying the opposition anywhere they want.
No, someone called a dentist.
Good timing with that reversal.
Vicious combination of strikes.
Oh, no. Now possibly setting up for a submission maneuver. Oh, it didn't go as planned there.
And Sting, will that be the deciding factor?
And they're still in this.
I do not know how they got up from that.
Operating on pure instinct and adrenaline right now.
And that result leaves everyone shocked. Well, will the shoulder come up if that move hits one more time?
What a battle we are witnessing.
We're at a stage where someone's going to have to shift it into another gear.
Good to the gut. This could be the chance she was looking for.
Two count. No, she kicked out.
What is it going to take to keep her down?
The answer might be more than her opponent can offer.
There's more frustration or desperation in the ring now, knowing that you've tried to end this and failed.
Oh, my.
Inflicting pain at will.
Every person in this capacity crowded.
Double underhook. Unloading their best shot once more.
Here's another quick look at some of the highlights.
Here is your winner, Sturgeon, the Savior.
She earns the W against fierce competition.
This sort of win shakes up the women's division.
The following contest is scheduled for one fall, making his way to the ring from Las Vegas, Nevada, weighing in at 295 pounds, the Intercontinental Champion, Cameron Ewing Ward.
Tensions riding high. Plans on getting things settled in the ring. I can't wait.
The champ knows the competition level's at an all-time high. He needs to show he's above all competitors.
And his opponent from Taipei, Taiwan, weighing in at 580 pounds, Cameron the Terror.
I can't watch this entrance. I heard this one backstage talking up their own work nonstop. Well, why don't they get in the ring and prove it, huh?
That's what they're doing right now, Corey.
Well, good. Yeah! Let's see what they've got then.
The look of focus and determination on his face. He wants to show the world that he can compete on this high level.
This superstar is coming in with a lot of enthusiasm and energy right now.
But what's going to happen when the excitement wears off and he comes to realize he's in a fight against someone looking to take his head?
All I can say is we've seen adrenaline take this superstar very far in the past.
But he'll be facing someone who has been looking for a challenging fight for quite some time now. Hopefully, he'll get it tonight.
My goodness!
Turns it around.
Yeah. Lighten up the chest and now straight to the knee.
Jarring European uppercut.
A weakening arm breaker.
He's taking some.
Hold on a second. He might be finding a submission.
He gets to the ropes and that's going to cause the ref to break the hold.
Up top, knew what was coming there. From the top,
elbow drop. Good lord,
producing a trampling. He's got the answer for that one.
Looking for something big here. This will do it. Up and cover.
He's going for the pin. This could be it. Kick out just before two.
Still in it.
What a gutsy performance.
Man, what a hit. Chopping the bow.
Uh-oh, this is not going to look pretty. Submission being applied.
He got it locked in.
He made it. A single leg camel clutch and a great counter.
Yeah. Nice takedown.
Returning fire.
Oh no, getting in position. What's he planning to do here? He's got it locked in. It's locked in.
Now he'll
free himself from the grip.
He's absorbing some tough hits.
I mean, I thought this superstar was down and out.
Whoa!
Perhaps not.
Yeah, you and me both.
Look out.
Boom! Full head of steam. Turn. This could be it.
Cover! For the win!
Two!
Yeah, no. He doesn't get the three.
This is no time to hesitate. You can feel the end coming.
Reversal! What a counter!
Closed fist connects.
Have you ever seen a human being tossed like that?
Able to sidestep it.
That's an elbow.
Uh-oh.
What a takedown. Fujiwara on bar.
Going after the arm.
Fujiwara on bar. Incredible pressure.
Looks like he has his finger on the trigger now.
This is a very powerful.
He's got his best opportunity right in front of him.
Going up to the top.
What are we going to see here?
Dragon Sleeper locked in. Oh, my God.
Makes him pay with a counter.
A counter answered by another counter.
In the broken arrow. Holding the shoulder hostage. And there's the cover.
Two.
Three. No, he kicked out.
This match is getting pushed beyond the normal limits.
Something's about to go either very wrong or very right.
Perched up top.
Diving leg drop.
Now's the time to find that second win. Find that rush of adrenaline to push you forward.
Look at this superhuman power. Athletes out here. The man's starting to feel good. Sweet, sweet victory.
Here's a few clips from the last match for us.
Here is your winner, Cameron Ewing Moore.
This was a truly spectacular win.
No doubt about it. Support for this guy grows by the second in the estimation of the WWE Universe.
The following contest is scheduled for one fall. Making his way to the ring from Springfield, Illinois.
They clearly weren't expecting this, and that's what makes it so sweet.
Looks like the referee is motioning to these superstars, trying to get them into the ring.
Yeah, come on. Let's get this match started the right way.
Well, I, for one, don't see anything wrong with this.
Showing how well scouted they each are.
Impressive display of power. read him there. And another counter. Into the ring now.
And the electricity of this moment is coursing through his veins.
He steps foot in the ring again. You're looking at a well-traveled superstar who has seen a lot in the ring.
With experience comes confidence. There's nothing you can throw at this competitor that could faze him in the slightest.
He'll be looking to utilize that wisdom in this matchup.
But he'll be facing someone who has been looking for a challenging fight for quite some time now. Hopefully, he'll get it tonight.
Oh, stomping away.
Dodges the attack just a smidge quicker. Suplex. Nice and done.
Got him.
Answering back.
Counter after counter.
Great job refocusing to reverse that.
Another reversal.
Eye for an eye here.
Setting foot in the ring now. He's testing fate here in danger of a count out. Gets him with the counter.
Oh, this is not good at all. The pendulum backbreaker stretch.
The adrenaline is pumping and the WWE Universe is on his side.
He can end it here.
One, two,
just after two.
You have to think this match is starting to take its toll. Lands a knee.
He's feeling the effects of that last hit.
Smash slam.
Can he take advantage of this?
What, only two?
No telling how much surviving that will cost, though.
I don't know how someone kicks out of that. I don't know how you can still be standing.
And the heaviest hitter in the arsenal was not enough.
And this might not have a pleasant ending.
Lands face first. An imposing array of offense from him here.
Yeah, he's fulfilling his game plan to the T.
One after another. Taking this match off the mat now.
Taking flight, diving body splash.
How's that for a counter?
Just tossed. She got airline miles for that. The damage he's taken is starting to pile up. Now, that was the moment that could have ended things. A moment that's being replayed in their heads right now.
Slam!
This is an incessant attack being brought to him.
He somehow has to get himself back in order again.
Supernatural power!
He's trying to bring the fight back in this one.
Tough position to be caught in here. Getting tossed around.
Full mount, hammer fists, striking at will. The ref might want to stop this one.
One after another.
Look at this raw power.
Sit out powerbomb.
He's struggling a bit here.
There's been plenty of action in this match, and the cost of that is really showing now.
From the top. Elbow drop. Are you kidding me? He could pin his opponent right here.
It's over.
Two. He kicks out at two.
I cannot believe what I'm seeing right now.
No one can.
And his eyes are piercing through the opposition now.
And that one scouted.
Dominating shoulder tackle. We are seeing a lot of guts, a lot of determination.
Oh, man. Can he shut the door on this one?
The cover.
One, two.
Oh, kicks out, kicks out.
Within inches of victory, only to have it snatched away.
This match just keeps getting more and more exciting.
And it may just take going to the well one more time with that maneuver to gain the pinfall. Feel no love for each other. Here's another look.
Here is your winner, Justice, the Lawman.
Perseverance getting the gritty victory tonight.
Love them or hate them, you know they did everything they could to earn this win.